Today, many Soviet flags are flying in Berlin, notably on the Reichstag building, where the Red Army's banner of victory was hoisted yesterday afternoon. Pressing down towards the Tiergarten from the north, Marshal Zhukov's troops have also captured the Ministry of the Interior, which, like the Reichstag, stands very near the Unter den Linden. Other Soviet troops have also driven almost to the center of the city from the east. The German High Command communique, still issued nominally from Hitler's headquarters, opened this afternoon with these words. In the heart of Berlin, the gallant garrison, closely gathered around the Führer, is defending itself in a reduced space against the superior Bolsheviks. That's the first time during the crisis, and probably the first time ever, that the Nazis have put Hitler into one of his own communiques. They go on to speak about the heroic struggle continuing under extremely heavy artillery fire and waves of attack from the air. There's no more talk of forces coming with relief from outside, so it looks as if the Nazis are preparing to write off both their Führer and their capital.